In the heart of Manhattan, a symbol of architectural marvel rises above the cityscape, the Empire State Building. Today, we dive into the captivating story behind one of the world's most iconic skyscrapers. The Empire State Building's journey began in 1930. A fierce competition between John Jacob Raskob of General Motors and Walter Chrysler of the Chrysler Corporation drove the ambitious project. Construction commenced on March 17, 1930, and in just under 14 months, the tower reached for the sky. The first challenge encountered was the soft and swampy ground beneath the site. Engineers tackled this obstacle by implementing a groundbreaking technique known as caisson foundation. Enormous steel tubes, called caissons, were driven deep into the bedrock and filled with concrete. This strong foundation laid the groundwork for the soaring structure above. As the tower rose higher, it faced another hurdle, the relentless winds that swept through New York City. To combat this, the architects employed a combination of engineering ingenuity and artistry. The sturdy steel frame, triangular shape, and strategic setbacks reduced the impact of wind pressure, ensuring stability and safety for the building and its occupants. The Empire State Building's rapid construction demanded unprecedented speed and efficiency. With a tight deadline of just 14 months, teams of workers toiled day and night. Assembly line construction techniques, innovative material handling systems, and a vertical assembly line for transporting materials vertically ensured that the project stayed on track. Finally, on May 1, 1931, the Empire State Building opened its doors, claiming the title of the tallest building in the world. Its remarkable height, including its antenna, soared to 1,454 feet, 443.2 meters, proudly dwarfing its predecessors. The Empire State Building held the title of the tallest building in the world from its completion in 1931 until 1970, when the North Tower of the World Trade Center surpassed its height. Beyond its architectural prowess, the Empire State Building captured the world's imagination through various cultural references. From the classic film, King Kong, to its ever-changing lighting displays for special occasions, this architectural masterpiece has become an enduring symbol of New York City. Today, visitors from around the globe ascend the Empire State Building's observation decks to witness the breathtaking panoramic views of the city that never sleeps. The Empire State Building stands tall as a testament to human ingenuity, a beacon of inspiration, and a testament to the triumphs of architectural vision and construction prowess.